This is the blogger we want to add scrolling news sticker. Now there is no scrolling news effect, so we can add it manually by editing some theme codes. First, we go to theme settings of the blogger. Choose a theme from here. Here we have so many themes by blogger. I selected the Contempo theme from here. Then click the down arrow for customize theme. Then click edit HTML. This is the HTML code of our blogger theme. We can customize by editing these codes. So let's go to the source code. And I will leave the link of the source code in the description of this video. And you can go ahead and change this text to whatever you want add. Once you've done that, you can go ahead and copy this HTML from here. So I'll just copy this division and let's go back over here to the theme code. Let's scroll all the way to the bottom. And we will add the HTML just before the body ends. Now the next thing we need to do is add the CSS. So let's go back to our source code and let's go to the style.css file. And I'll just copy all the CSS from here. By clicking on copy button we can copy all the things. Now go to blogger. And let's scroll up and go to the CSS of our theme code. And here we can see all the CSS, so let's go to the end of the CSS. And make some space over here. And let's paste the CSS over here right now. Let's go ahead and click on save and let's see whether it works. Now let's go to our website and we check whether it works. Click view blog to see the updated website. Here the scrolling news sticker is working successfully. Thanks for watching this video. And I will add the link of source codes in the description. Thank you.